words, Timon. And I'll have the double double maggot burger, side of centipedes. Oh, wait, can I supersize that to millipedes? Oh, and some nachos with extra dung beetles.
I'll have the stink bug locust combo on the leaf, hold the termites, and the weevil on the stake. The giant one, not the lesser of the two weevils. Oh, I also want a lice cream cone.
Make that too.
What?
He said.
Maybe he means go to the drive-up window.
Great, fine. We'll have to come back here.
Delicious. Mind if I try one of your dung beetles?
No problem.
Yum, yum, yum. I love fast food.
Ooh, this looks good.
Your cattail on the cob. Warthog snouts and tusks.
Mongoose pot pie.
Ah! It's us on the menu.
Welcome. Would you like to try our warthog special?
Pumbaa, get us out of here.
It's dinner time!
I'm starved!
I'm so hungry I could eat a whole zebra.
Ah, we're fresh out of zebra.
Any antelope?
Nuh-uh.
Hippo?
Nope. Listen, kid, if you live with us, you have to eat like us. Hey, this looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Ew, what's that?
Hey, grub, what's it look like?
Ew, gross.
Oh. Tastes like chicken.
Slimy yet satisfying.
These are rare delicacies.
Mm-hmm. Pecans with a very pleasant crunch.
You're learning to love them.
I'm telling you, Kip, this is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities.
Ooh, the little cream filled kind.
And best of all, no worries. Well, kid.
Oh, well, Hakuna Matata. Slimy, it's satisfying.
That's it.
Okay, I got the jumbo so we can share.
Were you just picking your nose?
No, I had an itch on the inside.
I told you this wasn't such a good idea.
You have to eat like us.
Mm-hmm. Extra crunchy.
They're local.
Yeah. Oh, are they?
They're from right there.